This incident unfolded yesterday, just moments after she had gone home from the bank. Channel 2's Vincent Crivelli is on this story for us this morning. And Vincent, this had to be a really scary experience for that woman.
Naya, this woman, a grandmother, is 73 years old. She paid some bills at this bank, left, some crooks followed her, then attacked her. We're hoping you recognize them.
It's very hurtful. It's painful to see that.
Gina Villarreal is terrified and distraught. The person she loves most was attacked.
It was very hard for me to hear what my mom told me, hey, I need you to come home. I have been robbed.
Villarreal doesn't want her face on camera, scared the crook still on the street will come after her. She says they followed her mother home from the bank.
She pulled into the driveway. She sat there for a few minutes.
Surveillance video shows the crooks inside a black sedan preparing to attack the 73-year-old woman.
This car, it was a black car, was just watching her the whole time. It parked right across the street.
Then, as the grandmother walks toward her door, the bad guys execute their ambush.
That's when the two men came and basically snatched her purse from her.
The two men, one in black, the other in red, rob her as she cries for mercy.
I went to the bank, but I don't get no money.
The bandits grabbed her wallet and most of her things and took off.
I just hope they're caught and they don't hurt anybody else's mom. I wouldn't even wish that on my worst enemy.
And thankfully, that grandmother was not injured during the robbery. However, her attackers are still on the loose. If you recognize those bad guys, please call Houston Police. Reporting live in Southeast Houston, Vincent Crivelli, KPRC, Channel 2 News.